Hello? Can you hear me? Huh. No point in saying that, is there? Okay. I'm gonna have faith. I'm at the peak of my orbit again, so fingers crossed this is getting to you. I've been speaking with Mission Control. They're worried about you. Because your radio's out, we don't know if you've lost your memory or not. If you have, it could be bad for the mission. One of the methods they use to bring back memories for amnesiac patients is to talk to them about important events in their lives. So, before you left, you wrote yourself a letter, just in case. It's a letter to you about you. Mission Control gave me a transcript. We think it's for the best that I read some of it to you. Okay, well, first, you're married. You have no children. You live in Colorado Springs, but you got married in Iceland. That's nice. Damn. I'm orbiting out of range. I'll read more if you're still there.
you hear me? It's all a test.
Thank you.
I'm back in range. Fingers crossed. Look, Mission Control think that if you have lost your memory, me just giving you little details about yourself won't be enough to spark anything. They want me to read something more specific. Something very personal to you. So, I want you to know, I'm only reading this because you wrote it to yourself. It was 3 p.m. on a Sunday. You were upstairs at home. A teenage boy broke into your house. He thought you were away on vacation. You went downstairs with your gun. You shot him in your living room. Only he wasn't trying to rob you. He was passing by and saw a fire in your kitchen. He broke in to try and put it out. He was young and stupid, and probably should have thought of a better solution. But you assumed the worst. You assumed the very worst, and you shot him. He was paralyzed from the neck down. He died 7 years later, alone, at night, in Penrose St. Francis Hospital. I'm orbiting out. I hope that helped you. Fingers crossed.